How to query and install memory on ASUS motherboards. If you're looking to install or upgrade your memory on an ASUS motherboard, follow these simple steps for an easy installation. Before we begin, make sure to purchase memory listed in QVL qualified vendor list on ASUS website. And make sure that you install it according to the recommendations in the user manual to ensure compatibility. For installation, we suggest taking proper electrostatic discharge (ESD) precautions. Please use suitable ground straps, gloves, and ESD mats to ensure safety. First, let's begin by pressing down on the clips at either side or one side of the memory slot to release them. Carefully hold both edges of the memory and make sure to avoid touching the gold contact fingers. Align the notch on the bottom edge of the memory with the key in the slot. Gently push the module into the slot at a slight angle until it is fully inserted. Once the module is in, press down firmly on both ends until the clips snap into place, securing the memory. Repeat this process for any additional memory modules. If you need to remove the memory, press down on the clips on either side of the slot to release them and carefully take the module out. If you face ongoing difficulties with your ASUS motherboard, please contact your local ASUS customer service center for expert technical support. Welcome to subscribe to ASUS support channel, like the video, or leave comments below. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.